Today, on Dad's Garage, we went and picked up our new front header panel, which is really just a very large piece of rubber that fortunately fits in the car somehow, but it likes to play with the radio. So every once in a while, if I hit a bump, I get to listen to a different music selection. So let's see what kind of music a Dodge bumper likes. Okay, it's not changing right now. Right now it likes the news. Fortunately, at 733 Parts, they also had the center console that I desperately need to hold my coffee cup. How do you drive to work without a coffee cup holder? New, they're upwards of $300. 733 Parts, $100. Black center console, delivered directly to your home. So here's the Jesus at 733 Parts with my new bumper and center console. Oh, well, again, I use that word new very loosely. Used. New used stuff. New to me. All right, everybody. Have a great day. I'll check in when we go to install the bumper. What a beautiful day in Florida, by the way.